In this video, I'm going to show you how to make decals in Roblox. Start by heading to the Roblox website and sign in if you aren't already. Head to the top and select Create. You should be redirected to the Creator Hub. If you aren't, then go back and select Create again, or enter create.roblox.com into your address bar and hit Enter. Select Creations from the side menu, then head over and switch to the Development Items tab. Select the Decals option, then click the Upload Asset button. Make sure the asset type is set to decal, then click the Upload button. Find and select the decal image that you want to upload, then click the Open button. If you upload the wrong image, then you can click the Change button or remove the image and upload the correct image. Select the name box, then delete the existing text and give your Roblox decal a name. Move to the description box, then write out a brief description of your decal. I usually just describe the image. Click the Upload button. It may take a few minutes to show correctly. You can try refreshing the page every now and again to see if the image has been updated. Click on your decal. Select the genre menu and choose a genre. I'll be leaving mine set to all. Head down to the settings. Turn on Distribute on Creator Store if you want your decal to be available on the Roblox Creator Store. I'll keep mine turned off. Additionally, turn on or off the Open for Comments option if you like. Click the Save Changes button. Go back to the decals page. Hover over the decal, then click the three dots to open the options. Select Open Asset Details. Here you will see your decal and all of its information. Head up to the address bar and highlight the URL. Right-click and select Copy. This is your decal link. You can use it in some experiences as a logo or in your own creations. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.